If you've seen the movie The King and I, you'll know that the teacher had a son, and this house was granted by the king to her son so he could live here in Thailand forever. So they're remodeling it right now, but this is where Anna's son lived after she went back to England.